Time to put eggs on. Just pull the yarn. So you got a loop. Put the eggs on. Put the loop around the eggs. And then you pull on this.